Hi. TestLodge is an online test management tool that allows you to handle your testing process with ease. Let's dive in, see what it can do. Everything is grouped into projects, so simply select the project you're working on and you'll be taken to the project dashboard. You can quickly create test plans either from scratch or from a pre-made template that includes some helpful guidance. A test plan is used to record the overall testing strategy. It's from this that you can outline the objectives and scope of testing. Content can be edited, rearranged, and deleted, a useful set of controls that you can find across most other areas, including requirements and test cases. All requirements are grouped into documents and are controlled in the same way. The requirements matrix report will show you which requirements have associated tests. All test cases are added into test suites, where you can also create sections. Here you can group cases together. By default, a test case is made up of a title, description, test steps, and your expected results. This is where you can also associate your requirements with a case and upload any related documents. Once saved, you can view all your test cases in detail, along with the ability to gather them together into specific groups. To include one test case in multiple suites, just enter a title and TestLodge will search for existing cases. Click Add Case and it'll be added into the current suite. Want to copy test cases into the same or different suites? No problem. Just select the cases to copy and their destination. The same functionality exists for both test plans and requirements as well. It's even possible to quickly import test cases with ease from Google Spreadsheets. Nice! When you're ready to execute your test cases, create a test run. There are two ways to create a test run. The first allows you to create a run quickly from a single suite. The second way allows you to add multiple suites. Select the specific cases to include, assign multiple users, and optionally, set the test configurations such as browsers and devices. Once created, you'll be greeted with the Test Run Overview screen. Each overview contains charts, filters, reports, and the option to rerun all or just failed tests. The simple interface makes running tests even easier, guiding you through each test so all you have to do is state whether the test was passed, failed, or skipped. When a test fails, TestLodge can be set up to automatically create a ticket in your preferred issue tracking system. No need to stop testing, it's all done in the background. It's efficient and easy to use, so you and your team can focus on being productive. It's test case management made easy. Start your free trial today at testlodge.com.